Hello everyone, welcome back to another music video with Scorpio React. Today here we are with an Arabic song. It's called Senba Samsasa on Fire. Let's go listen to it. I bet it's going to be a very interesting one.
حياتي زي فيلم أحداث وعمود للضحية قندوني ابن حلال مصف ضمن في صف أنا مش بحد أنا بطولي
فكرة عمري ما انسى في دماغي ناس تكاتب في قلبي كسروني
بكرة الدنيا تضحك الزهر ينحب وهتيجوا تتلزقوني
أولع أقوم فاير فاير أنا العوي فامباير باير ياه أنا خطر خطر
ما بشوفش حد عزلوني
فات حاجة واللي جاي حاجة حضارين ان ملك السعادة ثبت الاداء بكل الشكا اخي وادي اجمد بزيادة
مش معنى اني دي بدات ده انا غايب بمزاجي طب اركنوا ده انا جيت اقعدوا في البيت انا راجع عارفكم تاني
بجيب ما مغيب وفي رجوعي تبقى سن انا على كله نبي
جاية معاك تخيب حبيبي كخ عبادي تعب معايا ده مشاني
اللي انت نفسك تعديه انا مستنيك في اللي بعديه اغرقت المحل من بعيد بس تبقى صاحبي مستحيل هتاخد مني بالرجل هتاخد خبط عالهد هتاخد زي ما تحب بس ما تاخدنيش الوش
اللي اشتريتهم بالغالي دول باعوا فيا بارخص سعر فما تزعلوش من افعالي ده الكل فعل ردي فرحت وعرفت انا متاخر ان انتوا صاحبكوا تاخر من فيكوا كان قلب عليا على جرح كلها بتدور
حبوني الخير وزعلوا لما جالي اللي مضايق يبلع وانا مالي ماشي في طريقي مش شاغل دماغي هشوف الدنيا دي على مزاجي على مزاجي على مزاجي الهلق فيك تختفي لما باجي على مزاجي على مزاجي انا مجنون ما تجيش قدامي
انا ماليش بديل تدور كتير براحتك برضه مش هتلاقي ماليش اي شفرة ده انا يا ابني طفرة انا مختلف عن الباقي
العبد ليلة كلها حبة من يومي وانا استثنائي
انا في اي حتة اتقلى جدا دي بتبقى قصة قدامي
guys, that song was super super dope. Well, before we finish this video, I have to give my opinion and my scores. Well, we just scored both the music video. They're giving it out of 10 and we discussed with each other how much grade we should give to each of them. Okay, so let's start. Basically, out of 10, we want to start off with the music first. Let's deduct marks that we think they were missing. I think that for the music, the different female singer was really missing. So I would want to deduct 0.5 marks for that. Other than that, the beat was good. I think the thing I was missing was the flow. The flow of the beat didn't change. That's 1 mark lost, and I think that's only it. Everything else was perfect. So 1.5 marks lost out of a 10. It's an 8.5 out of a 10 for this song, which is a very, very high grade. Everything else was perfect. The pace has changed. The singing was clean, they had a featuring singer, the pitches went high, it was everything else was good. Coming down to the music video now, for the music video we have to also give scale grades out of 10. The things that were missing were green screen editing. Green screen editing and futuristic editing was really missing, so 1 mark lost for that. In fact, they didn't have dancers, but they did have dancing, so I want to deduct the 0.5 marks for that. So 1.5 marks lost. And another thing is that the locations didn't change. The only locations was in that garage with the lighting. The lighting was beautiful, but the locations didn't change. So 1 mark lost for that. That's 2.5 marks lost. Everything else was pretty good. The costumes were good, the lighting were good, the fireworks were good, the camera angles, the rotations were perfect. Everything else was good. So a 7.5 out of a 10 for this song for the music video. In general, this song got an average of 8 out of a 10, which is a high mark. Well, that's one of the good marks that I've ever given to a song. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. That song was really nice. I liked it a lot. And don't forget to give your opinion and your scores and your opinion down in the comment section below so we see how much different or similar we are. Till another video, peace. It's so bad, I wanna shoot, shoot, shoot.
want.